Why are we here?
Bastard, DiRavello has imprisoned some of my old crew. Once carefree smugglers, now forced labor in the mines.
Carefree? With you leading them?
Smugglers. They had beds to sleep in, food to eat, grappa to drink. Now they're locked in cages when DiRavello's goons aren't working them to death.
So do something about it.
We're going to. The three of us.
One of our guys escaped from there. He said there's a safety override at the bottom floor of the prison. Activate it, and every door should open.
Sounds easy enough, but won't that just get your friends slaughtered by the military?
Not these people. Get them out. You'll see what we mean.
I like the sound of these people.
Switches. Yeah, I think I got it.
Rico, come in! It's a trap! DiRavello's forces are closing in!
I was hoping you would grace us with your presence, Rico Rodriguez. Please, stay a while. Kick up your feet. Relax.
I'll have to start over. Annika, I'm closing in on the prisoners. Just a few more rooms.
That was hardly impressive. But if you insist on dying sooner rather than later.
Switches and then the gun.
Thank you.
Rico. Now the terminal.
Tell someone and you'll see how soft I can be.